Florida, and we did not do a trip announcement. We just...
Well, we couldn't. We didn't really have time because we just... my fault.
Yes.
I just decided it was time we needed to get away. And I thought, you know what? I feel like I feel safe at Disney, so let's do it. And she said she'd go, so yes, we're here.
She gave me almost less than 2 weeks notice.
Well, that's all I had, too. I just felt like
it
was time.
But yes, we are going to Disney. Right now, we're at the Hyatt Hotel in the Orlando airport. But tomorrow, we'll get on our Magical Express and...
Go to the Contemporary.
Yes, we're staying at the Contemporary, guys.
In the tower, but with the Bay... Bayview. Yeah.
And we're gonna be there for 4 nights. And our plan is to go to Magic Kingdom. This will just like run into like tomorrow's vlog.
Yeah.
So you'll see it in 2 seconds. But for us, we're gonna head to bed and then we'll go to Magic Kingdom tomorrow. We are on our way to the Magical Express.
It is almost 8:30 in the morning and we are so excited to go.
And there's nobody here, guys.
No, it's totally empty.
Completely empty. I hope you can hear us. I know we have masks on. So,
and the wheel's going.
Yeah, we'll try to be loud.
Yeah, but it's empty. It is our bus.
We are king of the bus.
Somebody has early flights? I don't know. Like, we've done early flights. Maybe we didn't get in until 10, though, not 8:30.
Maybe. Yes.
Yeah.
It is our own bus.
I feel very safe.
We made it to the Contemporary. It's amazing.
Look at the food.
Yeah, look at the desserts they have, the treats they have out. It looks great. I think that they're just showing you what's at the little mobile order area.
Right, little kiosk thing.
Yeah, and we're just settling in. I'm gonna head to Magic Kingdom soon.
Yep. It looks so cute.
It does. All the Halloween merch. Look at those leggings.
Oh,
oh my.
Yeah.
Oh, and all the pins. Aww.
Are they soft?
They are very soft. These are like the best leggings, guys. The best.
They are nice. And they're 30% off?
Yeah. So.
We are currently on the way to the Magic Kingdom. We're taking the walkway.
Yeah.
So we're gonna see how that goes.
Walking for a little bit and it is hot.
Well, it's hot with the mask. Like, you can feel it for sure. But, you know, it is what it is.
It is what it is. Like,
no big deal. It's so worth it.
It's like 91 today, so it's a little hot. But we're gonna have fun.
But our room was ready at 9:30 in the morning on our Saturday when we're checking in. So awesome.
Yeah. It's crowded, but it's not. It's hard to explain.
Yeah.
Very hard.
I totally agree. It'll be interesting to see how crowded the Magic Kingdom is. Look at the pretty Halloween. I love the pumpkin. Beautiful day here. So the statue and then the reveal of the castle.
It is very pink.
The pink castle. I mean, I don't know how I feel about it.
I don't know how I feel. It is pretty.
It is pretty.
Just different.
Just different.
The confectionery. All the popcorn. Yes.
Popcorn.
Oh, they got Halloween popcorn.
Oh, the candy corn.
Candy corn popcorn.
Very sweet.
It's very empty. Look at all these desserts that they have out. They changed cake pops to wands.
Well, I think they still have cake pops though, right?
I think it is a cake pop. They just call it a wand.
Oh, they have a s'more square. I wonder if it's as good as the one in Virginia that I got.
Ooh, and these cupcakes look yummy. All the treats.
And then I saw them.
I love the ears. You're just not a huge fan? Or
I didn't like them when I saw them online, but in person.
These little backpacks are cute.
Yeah.
The print looks the same on these.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting.
When they started doing that.
I don't know, maybe.
For you, that's you. How could you reach and every one of you?
Hey guys, we made our first, well I made my first
purchase. You made your first purchase.
I got the Haunted Mansion Spirit Jersey, which I was scouring for it, guys. I couldn't find it anywhere.
Yeah, I was thinking it was only gonna be in the Haunted Mansion shop, and that's where it was. That's
exactly where it was, so first purchase already done.
And now?
Yeah, now we're in line for Peter Pan. We've never waited in line for Peter Pan before, so there's something new.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
The line doesn't look too bad. It says a 25-minute wait, and we're all the way out here.
But
and it loops around, but it is moving
it's
quite...
It's definitely social distance, so you can't really tell how long the line is.
But it is moving quite fast.
It is, and you know what?
We're just here to have
we're
fun.
We're here to have fun.
Okay guys, so Peter Pan was temporarily closed, so now we are headed to Little Mermaid, which has a 5-minute wait.
Yeah, like, and it'll be cool in there.
Yeah, we're hoping for some AC. It is a little hot out, and I'm hoping that a 5-minute line actually is a 5-minute line.
Right, we'll see.
We'll see, we'll let you guys know.
Oh, wait for a minute. Wait a minute. You look kind of familiar. Well, anyway, Ariel fell in love with a human.
Brown nose? What do you call it? Oh, feet.
On the Tron construction, it's they've got the poster out and they've got a lot done. I mean, I see lots of track and everything. It's really, really coming along. Hi, we are at the plaza at our table. So masks off for the first time today. It feels really good.
It does.
Yes, and I didn't get a milkshake, but Nikki did.
I got a shake.
Looking forward to that, but it's beautiful.
But it's very pretty. We're all well socially distanced. We're all very far away from people. So yeah.
We've got a great view.
We got a great view. We've got the castle.
Yeah. It's really pretty, but it is really hot out, but still loving being here.
Yes, I don't know how many rides we're gonna get on because we live by fast passes, so we're not used to waiting in lines. Our legs can't really handle it.
Well,
so
plus it's a Saturday.
It's
so
a Saturday.
It's really crowded. We'll be here on Tuesday too, so I feel like it'll be better on Tuesday.
Yeah, but we're enjoying all the cavalcades coming through.
Yes.
The boo to you, I'm all for it.
Yes, me too. I'm so happy that's here.
We'll show you when we get our food. Okay, we got our food. I got the cheesesteak. It's a little different than last time. Smaller, I see.
Yeah.
And then you got the club.
I got the club.
Looks yummy.
I've never had before, so I can't say if it's different.
Yeah, and my milkshake's gone. It was really small. They used to come with like a refillable next to it. I don't think they're doing that anymore.
I don't think they're doing refillables anymore.
So a little bit of a downer on that because for the price, I mean, it's a little
it's a little steep. Yeah.
But we're gonna enjoy our food.
Yup. Adventureland awaits.
We came over to go see some of the pins, but we're in a line to get in.
Yeah, it is. I think it's crowded.
It's decently crowded.
It's a Saturday, so I assumed it would be crowded, but there's a lot of people.
Yeah,
there.
But we're gonna see what pins they have.
Yep.
It's a small world, and the wait was longer than expected.
Yeah, I
I think they clean in between or somehow. So there's a lot of standing instead of moving.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Because when we got in, it said 35 minutes, and I think it's going to be closer to like 50.
Yeah, probably an hour. Close to an hour.
Close to an hour. Because they're putting, if you can kind of see, these boats are empty, but they're doing like two parties per ride vehicle, or sometimes one person, one family. So it's taking a little bit longer, but we're excited to get on. Small world, and it was a lot of fun. Long line, as we said, and now we feel a little dehydrated, honestly.
Yeah, time to get something cold.
Yeah.
And wet.
Okay. Yep. So I think she's gonna go get the, what is it called?
The citrus swirl. I've never had it. I've always done the Dole Whip, so I'm gonna try the citrus swirl, but I also need water.
I am gonna get some water.
We need hydration.
We're thirsty. This is the new pathway they did. It's really wide, it's really nice. You get a nice view of the castle. It's a very pretty day. I'm hoping the clouds come out a little bit more so it gets a little less hot.
It's 92 right now, so it's hot.
A little brutal, but we're gonna go get something to drink.
Hey, so I'm gonna try my Dole Whip, or not Dole Whip, my citrus swirl. Creamsicle goodness.
We're on Winnie the Pooh! Yes, we feel my love. Now the puzzle goes along with the love of the sheep. Hunter, come out with me.
Of course it's gone when we're here, right? Thank you.
want.
Sadly, it is 7 o'clock and we have to leave.
Yes, leaving time.
It's so sad. You see everybody heading out. But the castle is so pretty in the evening. It is very pink, especially in the sunlight. And then the sky looks so pretty over here, and then like dark, and like it could storm over there.
I don't think it's supposed to.
I don't think it's supposed to storm.
No.
We don't know what we're doing the rest of the evening.
No, we've got to find something to eat though.
We haven't eaten.
We haven't eaten for a long time.
Since Plaza at 11, so yeah, we'll have to figure something out. Yeah. We forgot to eat. We were having so much fun.
That's right. We didn't want to lose up any time there.
Exactly. Hey guys, we're back to the room. We decided to not do anything special. We were kind of tired because we didn't get good sleep last night. And now we're just really tired from all the walking and all the, I don't know. It was a long day, I think.
Well,
the heat.
Yeah.
I think the heat gets to you.
Yeah.
So we didn't. Okay. What we learned is it's really hard to get food right now.
Yes.
So always have a reservation or eat before the park closes. That's another thing you could do. But we didn't do that. So we went to the Contempo Cafe and just got burgers.
Cheeseburgers.
We got cheeseburgers. So.
But we got really cool cupcakes.
Yeah, we got cheeseburgers. They're just regular cheeseburger. But then we got cool cupcakes. So we have this.
It's a monorail cupcake, cookies and cream, right?
Yes, it's a vanilla cupcake filled with cookies and cream and topped with cookies and cream.
It doesn't look pretty.
But it looks wonderful. It has a little monorail on there.
It has a monorail, has an Oreo.
It's pretty.
It looks amazing.
And then I got the candy corn cupcake, which is just a regular chocolate cupcake with candy corn icing.
Because that was the only chocolate cupcake they had, really.
Yeah, they only have vanilla cupcakes.
Yeah, we couldn't. Yeah, they were all vanilla cupcakes or yellow cupcakes, but not chocolate.
And we wanted one of both. So,
yeah, so
that is what we got. We are exhausted.
Yeah.
We didn't get to show you our room too much, but there, guys, that's our room.
Yeah, we'll do it tomorrow.
we'll do a
room tour.
Room tour tomorrow, but we're in the same room we stayed at.
Yes, 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
It is so weird. I saw the number, and I'm like, that sounds familiar, and it was.
It's our exact same room. I absolutely love the rooms here at Contemporary, so
yeah.
We're going to enjoy our evening. I think we're going to sign out for today. But stay tuned for more, guys.
See you.